Alright, what's going on YouTube? Maybe if y'all see this video. Kelso Two Times here, back at y'all with a video. I really am not in the mood to play Dragon Ball, so I don't know how long this video gonna be. But we are in Bums Tournament tonight. This is Calm 71, 74 is one of them. Either way, we gotta start off playing a Florida nigga with this Netflix ass team. So let's see how it goes. I'm already kind of pissed that I seen that Bum or HOC in general rigged the bracket and for me to play Hikari, and I already think that's kind of ugly, bro, because I don't want to pay that little nigga any attention, but they're making me. See, so I had the spark right there, because that was the only way I was going to kill him, I think. I'm burnt, because that actually wasn't the only way I was going to kill him. I was actually going to kill him another... Ooh, nigga! Stop! I don't want to hit with no extra damage. This shit is so ugly, fighting this shit in PS4 Netplay. I'm literally just trying to reflect, bro. Fuck. I'm trying to fucking reflect. Oh my goodness. Fuck, man. Shit is dumb, bro. I'm sorry if that was like a burst in your ear. Fuck, man. I'd be pissed. But jeez, bro. spark. I missed it. Oh shit, what was that? That was nice. Again, what the hell is going on where I cannot reflect? All everything I love, bro. I just 2S, bro. I 2S, bro. Come on, bro. Oh. You know what? The way this night goes, I hope the Lotto wins. I do not feel like doing this right now. I thought I did, but then it's just like, fuck, PSN Netplay tournament. It's like once I seen this team and then it was like Florida, it's like, fuck, I really do not feel like doing this no more. And it's no disrespect to Mulatto as a player. It's just... Now that shit don't wanna work. Okay. It's my headspace, that's what it is. It's not the game, it's me. We'll be right back. Oh my goodness. Oh my, I did it too late. That was actually me. But I was trying to fucking, y'all seen what I was trying to do. I had the little jump. Yo, check. I'll be back. Second fight is, we gotta fight Hikari. Unfortunately, I have to give him attention. He's most likely going to teabag and do stuff like that. I really don't care. But at the end of the day, I know a nigga just be worth him attention, bruh.
should let you know that the has,
that was actually really good.
The order of 96 molecules inside of it. 96, that's a real number, and that's a lot of oscillators. So, enjoy. Don't be afraid to dig into your synthesizer a little bit.
Gas pain.
Give me an example of that.
Damn. I think I need a break from this game. Yeah, it's nothing to do with Akari, bro. Even if he would have popped off and all that, I really just wouldn't care. I think I just really just don't feel like playing this shit, man. Like, it's just, I don't know, bro. It's just, I think it just comes to a point where it's like June said, it's just, you get tired of playing the game. And like, bro, I literally had like endless tears with this game, bro. It's just like, now I'm playing. Like, now I'm just, like, I don't even know what I'm doing, bro. I'm not gonna lie. I don't even know what I'm doing. He's probably about to spark. Yeah. It's just, like, look at that stuff, man. It's just, I don't know what to call this shit no more. That is crazy. I'm so sorry to have you black Vegeta. Made you super dash right there. Like, what if I wasn't off and I was, like, what if I wasn't off right there? And it's just, I don't know, bro. It's just, I don't know if it's like, maybe I just shouldn't have played tonight because I had been in the mood from real life scenarios. I don't know. Tamero isn't even here right now for me to talk to him. Normally, I just would have DQ'd, but I think since it's the last video, I'm going to do for a little minute. Then it was just unfortunate that I had the wrong fucking camera mode on. Oh no, I did not mean to do that. I Oh no, I literally shouldn't have just. I feel like I'm just watching Vegeta's moves. I feel like it's just like, oh, that was slick as fuck. I did not know Piccolo could do that. I don't even study Piccolo. Nice. That was nice double reflex. That's my fault, yeah. Oh my goodness, my fingers trip. That was my fault, my fingers trip. Oh no. Gonna have his mix up. Oh, bitch. I did the biggest drop of all time, bro. I really am terrible with net play, bro. I'm really terrible with net play. I cannot believe I dropped that. How? It's just like, it just got so delayed. Man, that shit sucks. That shit sucks. I guarantee you, if it wasn't that play, I wouldn't have dropped that, bro. Aw, I'm so hurt. But, we keep it moving. Wow, I'll do it again. Oh shit. I didn't know he could move that fast. Huh. Oh my god. Auto combo. Vegeta. It's like my input spam is starting to come out. And I don't even understand what can base. Come on, bro. Why can't I pick up anything, bro? Man, I literally can't finish nothing. I don't even understand that match. I don't even understand, bro. I don't know, bro. I guess I'm still in. Hey, yo. Fuck, and then it spiked. Yeah, I should have safe jumped it. Nice. Yeah, Beerus has a nice counter to that. Oh, what? How you go over that? Well, see, now that I know he's going to be scared of that. Let me get him out of here. I gotta rely on all visuals, bro. I literally cannot see. I need to get a splitter for my PC. Cause like I'm trying to record, but since I don't have a splitter, that's pain. I hear the music that's playing, but I don't hear the game at all. Yeah. That's crazy. Hey. Oh, what the miss? Bitch, look at my health. He just, bro, he's about to TOD me, bro. This is Dragon Ball. What the fuck? I just went from being... Okay. Alright, bro. I cannot believe I got hit with that, bro. Cause he literally... Okay. Okay, Jay. Okay, Jay. I give you that. I was just on autopilot mode. I give you that. That is some... Are you serious, bro? That's some goofy shit. That's some real goofy shit, bro. Ain't no fucking way, bro. Okay. And I literally tried to counter. Nice. I don't know how to play this game anymore, bro. Say what? Don't leave me. I'm about to just go for it. Come on. It's okay. He should have, what you call him? What's that shit called? DP. I would have thought, you know what? He probably tried to. But PSN messed up the inputs. I literally do not play on PSN at all. Damn, for that shit to get nerfed, she assist still kind of annoying. Oh, I'm about to say I deserve like to lose if I didn't kill from right there. I promised the bro, I reflected, bro. I knew he was about to wake up and do that, and I reflected. And my shit did something else completely. I think it shot a key blast. No way that happened again. Oh my goodness. I think that's GG's. I think so. But then you never know. Oh, okay, it is. GG's, Jay. If you see this on my YouTube. I think, like, all right, Couch, now to answer your question. As far as, like, Melty, I think a lot of people are putting so much time driven into Dragon Ball that they don't want to do that again with any other game. Because yeah. People literally forget Dragon Ball was a piece of shit when it first came out. 16 had a 50-50 by pressing three buttons. Kid Buu, Gohan having infinites. Like, bro, Xanadu back in 2018 was fucking crazy. So I think a lot of people just don't want to put in time into a new game. It's like me, right? Say if I had my pride and I'm just like, oh, I'm like one of the most known Majin Buu players, and I don't want to come to that to have to fight for my right to be the most known. Who's the maid that I play?
Yusui.
Yeah, I don't, Hisui. I don't want to be like, damn, now I gotta fight to be the most known Hisui with learning this game all over. I mean, with learning this game.
So you
So I feel like that's really where a lot of it goes to be honest. I'm gonna give Melty a try because people make it seem like they don't get fucked up by Super Dash in this game. Super Dash is literally so annoying to me.
Yeah, I'm just kind of stuck because it just sounds like a pain in the half to, like, I guess, switch between two different fighting games. And I'm in, you know, I've spent some time in Strive at this point.
Oh, that fucking conversion.
What?
Nah, you should have seen it. It's going to be on YouTube, so you'll see it.
I definitely won't.
Oh my goodness. You hear that? Hear that here, ladies and gentlemen. Well, it's probably only going to be like five people that's going to make it this far. Oh no. I like his approach. He's really slowing down his approach. It's really good. I like it. I think he could have killed, to be honest. Look at that fucking damage. It's literally for her level 3 alone why I can't drop. Why I don't want to drop Android 21. Oh man. Nice. Literally, as soon as I seen it, I was ready to tech too. It sucks that, like, I need to start warming up on PSN, but I just hop on PSN and just play, bro, because I don't even be... Last time I played this game was last Friday, actually. Ooh! That was truly awesome.
That was truly awesome. Who knows about this song? Who actually knows about the song, right?
Ain't no one know about the song.
Get this combo.
Oh my fucking goodness. Oh, Jaren, thank you. My lordy. Oh, what the fuck kind of delay was that?
Welcome back, Shadow. Oh, I forgot to fucking give Zeus. I just don't be thinking.
We know.
That's just that a prophecy.
For him, I probably should have pulled out 18. I'm not gonna lie.
Maybe.
A strike for sure, for sure.
No, that's definitely not even there. But that's always. I think I'm starting to understand a little bit more of the auto combo system. That's always the second hit of every auto combo. Got it.
Yeah.
That's a unique move that you can't activate any other way. And then,
oh god.
Count that.
Gone with Joel? Yeah.
What the fuck happened?
Fair enough.
That's cool. I reset.
I think both of them are good.
No. Let me do it.
That was good, man. What the hell?
Aren't as slow as I thought they were. I thought our moves would be a lot slower.
Oh shit. Okay, I just need to not choke in this room again.
What's the Ice, what's the mid-screen like BMB go to? Hmm. For Noelle. Like just off.
Are you playing Blaze Blue? Blue?
No, there's a Noelle in me.
In Melty.
Yeah.
I'm burned. I'm sorry.
Fuck. Not again, man.
I'm kind of built like Artemis.
You're not wrong. I'll kind of build like Eurydice. Okay.
Oh, you gotta go, Ice? Yeah, thanks for stopping by. Yeah, next time if you're on PC, we can definitely run a few rounds. Maybe I can steal some of your shit. Some of your tech, bro. Thanks for coming through now.
Double or Tempest, do you think?
Tempest, easy.
I'm not talking, and I don't think you know what you're talking about.
And? Does that invalidate my opinion?
Nah.
And I was right. And I was right, anyway.
Damn, big nosy.
Bro. Alright, I'll turn off your stream, bro. It's all good, bro. You better lose a stream. Wow, it's crazy, bro. Damn. It had to be like that.
I'm sorry, Venom. I just... Bro, you know... That's not how I normally play, bro.
Special is nice supporting. But fucking your main attack is always more... That's fair.
I only have to do one more game, but damn if I gotta do two more.
Dun.
these specials are just for stacking it. Yeah, that's right. Yeah.
Bop, bop. Bop, 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 bop. There we go. Count that.
Oh, nice. Oh, how the fuck did he reach me from right there?
Ah, shit.
Oh, my lord, that's my fault. Oh, I tried to call. Damn, I tried to call.
It doesn't. Yeah. Fair enough.
That's good damage.
My man's
really watching his own stream on stream.
Who was doing that?
What's he talking
about? You. Fine, I'll turn your stream back on.
Oh, are you talking about my share?
Oh, ain't no way. What the? This is going on with the game. I gotta keep Majin Buu in there, bruh. Oh no, I did not mean to do that. Oh man, that's pain.
Silent Dash first. Fuck me. Oh, that was an ugly run.
Yeah, it was.
That lightning rod kind of came in clutch a little bit.
Shit just worked.
I'm gonna do like another run maybe and then hop on Central Fiction for some tries.
Oh man. GG's. Alright, chat. I'm about to go enjoy the rest of the night. I keep saying chat. But make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. I'll probably be in Khalil's tomorrow. Depending on how I feel when I get off work. But until then, I'm out.